Right, we are at the northern part of the Côte de Beaune. That is the hill of Corton. It's Grand Cru, most of it, and the hill of Pernand-Vergelesses and some vines outside of Domaine Folland Arbelais. And the Corton Hill makes Grand Cru white and red.